All of you? Very good. And if you want to save battery of the cell phone, that's the most critical component of the cell phone these days. Ceremony of tax return preparers batch 2. Let me welcome all the guests on dais, Honorable Minister, members of the CBDT board, senior income tax officials, Mr. Rajendran, members of the media, and graduating TRTs. Welcome you all. NIIT has been associated with the Income Tax Department since 2006 for the Tax Return Preparer Scheme training and mentoring. We had the first batch of TRPs trained and certified in 2006-2007. This was followed by a retraining program in 2008-2009 when the TRPs were trained in TDS returns and e-filing. I've been fortunate to be associated with the initiative when NIIT developed the training content the first time, and then more closely for the last 3 years as the head of India Enterprise Solutions of NIIT. Just some ground rules before we begin. As I requested, please switch off your cell phones, turn them on silent, switch them off if you want to save the battery. I would also request not to have too much movement during the ceremony, so just stay seated during the ceremony. Let me take this opportunity to introduce to you our esteemed guests. Our chief guest today is Honorable Minister Sri S.S. Palanimanikam, Minister of State for Finance Revenue. He is the member of 15th Lok Sabha of India and represents the Thanjavur constituency of Tamil Nadu from the DMK party. He is a Bachelor of Law from Madras Law College in Tamil Nadu. He works for the uplifting of economically weaker sections of the society by providing books, medical camps, drinking water, link roads. He's been the Minister of State for Revenue since 2004. Welcome, sir. May I request Ms. Ahluwalia to present the bouquet to the Minister? Thank you. Sri S.S. Rana is a member, personnel and vigilance. He is involved in the matters of human resource development and vigilance in the Income Tax Department. He also holds additional charge of member revenue, and in that capacity he is responsible for budget collection, taxpayer services, departmental communications. TRPS scheme is also monitored by member revenue. Welcome, sir. Sri K.V. Chaudhary. Being a member investigation, Ms. Chaudhary looks after all technical and administrative matters linked to prevention and detection of tax evasion. He also looks at matters related to provisions of other direct income tax. Welcome, sir. Ms. Anita Kapoor. A member, audit and judicial, looks after all judicial matters. She is also involved in matters associated with writs and appeals of High Court and Supreme Court, and those related to civil suits under the Code of Civil Procedure 1908, Additionally, she supervises and controls the work of North Zone, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Welcome. Ms. Deepa Krishnan, an IRS officer from 1977 batch. Ms. Krishnan is the Director General of Income Tax. She has worked in various capacities including tax policy and legislation, publicity and public relations, and in the field of formation of Income Tax Department. Welcome, ma'am. From NIIT, we have Mr. Rajendra, P. Rajendra, an alumnus of India Institute of Technology, Delhi. He is the co-founder and chief operating officer of NIIT. Since inception of NIIT in 1981, Mr. Rajendran has been part of the core team that has developed the organization and brought it to its current standing position in the international standing. He leads people, infrastructure and technology initiatives and school solutions business at NIIT. Further, he facilitates the company's thrust with governments in many countries for skill development in a public-private partnership mode. Being a people's person and a believer in leveraging information technology for human resource competitiveness, he has helped NIIT emerge as one of the most exciting places to work. Welcome, sir. Mr. Tiwari, member IT. Welcome, sir. Light symbolizes knowledge, and knowledge is the everlasting wealth that is capable of removing ignorance, just as light removes darkness. May I request our esteemed guests to please join in lighting of the lamp to initiate the convocation ceremony. Let me take this opportunity to present to you a snapshot of tax return preparers team and the initiatives taken this year through ASOP AV.
The tax return preparer scheme was conceptualized and launched by the Income Tax Department in 2006-2007. It seeks to assist small and marginal taxpayers in preparing their tax returns by creating a legion of tax return preparers. The scheme has been launched in partnership with NIIT based on a public-private partnership model. A TRP helps individuals and Hindu undivided family taxpayers in preparing their returns. They reduce cost of compliance for small and medium taxpayers and increase awareness of tax laws and community participation and taxpayers' base. They also increase the taxpayers' base and help the taxpayer to electronically file return of income as an e-return intermediary. Till date, the TRPS training has taken place in three phases. TRPS Batch 1 training was organized during 2006-2007. Then, TRPS Batch 1 retraining was organized in 2008-2009. And now, TRPS Batch 2 training was held in 2012-2013. Let's now take a closer look at the TRPS Batch 2 training details. Following were the training objectives of TRPS Batch 2. Prepare and file returns of individual and HUF taxpayers. Prepare and file quarterly TDS statements. Register as e-return intermediaries. The TRPS Batch 2 training was promoted by means of multilingual advertisements. Online forms were also made available to all aspirants to help save time. All candidates between the ages of 21 and 35 years were eligible to apply for the TRPS Batch 2 exam. Candidates were required to possess a bachelor's degree from a recognized university in law, economics, statistics, mathematics, commerce, or business management or administration. NIIT used its time-tested training pedagogy to design an effective training program. The training plan was divided into three phases. First, the students went through a self-learning phase. Each candidate was provided with a 15-day self-study period through the LMS and the handbooks for self-study. During this phase, the help desk improved their performance by advising them on the need to undergo self-study. Next, the students came to NIIT to attend classroom-based instructor-led training sessions for 11 days. Finally, they had an online assessment on the 12th day. The learning center and help desk support was available throughout all phases. The students were able to write email or use a toll-free number to get advice from the experts. In training content, case studies were an intrinsic part of the classroom and self-learning content to give more practice to participants. Mock tests to check understanding were built into the classroom training material. TRP videos were provided as a part of the student kit. The importance of income tax and tax evolution was explained to students by means of videos. Soft skill sessions were embedded in the training to develop the TRPs. In the second batch of TRPS training, 50,000 candidates appeared for the enrollment exam. 4,995 candidates were selected and registered for TRPS training. As many as 4,462 of these attended the training, and out of these, 4,186 candidates appeared for assessment. 3,685 candidates passed the assessment and are certified to be TRPs. Of the certified TRPs in Batch 2, nearly 40% are females. Most TRPs are from the commerce stream. The other streams are also well represented in the selected TRPs. NIIT has revamped the TRPS website into a user-friendly website for TRPs and the public. The portal provides updates about the latest news and notifications of income tax. Public can also locate a TRP in their city or even request for a home visit by a TRP, thereby helping TRPs increase their clientele. The Advanced Learning section provides TRPs with constant inputs to enhance their understanding about income tax and related matters. It also provides a forum for TRPs to interact with one another and share their ideas and experiences. The Resource Center application allows TRPs to submit their reports and be eligible for incentives from the department. The Help Desk provides support to both public and TRPs. TRPs can access experts to resolve their tax-related queries. Keeping with the times, TRP communities are on social media. Facebook, YouTube, Twitter are some of the social media sites where TRPS has presence. Today, we are celebrating the convocation ceremony of Batch 2 TRPs. We congratulate all you TRPs for successfully passing the certification and wish you all the success in the coming times.
I now request Ms. Deepa Krishnan, DG Admin, to come and say a few words for the inaugural address.
State for Finance Revenue, Sri S.S. Palani Manikam Sahib, Sri S.S. Rana, Member PNB and Member R, CBDT, Sri R.K. Tiwari, Member IT, CBDT, Sri K.V. Chaudhary, Member Investigation, CBDT, and Srimati Anita Kapoor, Member ANJCBDT, Sri P. Rajendran, Chief Operations Officer, NIT. My friends and colleagues from the Income Tax Department, members of the media, and the TRPs of the second batch. As you have already been told, we have gathered here today to felicitate the second batch of TRPs who have successfully completed their training and are prepared to embark upon their professional journey as tax return preparers. On behalf of the Office of DGIT Admin and on my own behalf, I will begin with extending my heartiest congratulations to all the TRPs present here and to all other TRPs of the second batch who have successfully completed their training in 96 cities across the country. It is indeed a joyous and momentous occasion for all of us, and I am sure the TRPs present here on their convocation ceremony will savor and enjoy every moment with the dignitaries. The journey leading to the convocation of the second batch of TRPs has been long and at times arduous. The scheme was first visualized about 7 years ago in 2006 with the objective of engaging with the local community by training their youth and using their resource to provide quality taxpayer services at a very small cost to the small and marginal taxpayers. The pilot project launched in 2006-07 had to be fine-tuned on different occasions to ensure that the training imparts professional skills to the TRPs to enable them to fulfill their responsibilities in the field, and also to ensure that they have enough work throughout the year and the incentive due to them was dispersed in time. The scope of the scheme has also been enlarged substantially since its launch on pilot basis. Today, the TRPs are fully equipped to prepare returns and forms ITR 1, ITR 2, ITR 4 and the TDS returns. They also have an opportunity to become service tax return preparers and register themselves as e-return intermediaries. It is only after incorporating changes in the scheme that training for the second batch of TRPs was commenced. The response of the scheme was again very encouraging. We received about 68,619 applications, and after shortlisting, about 50,000 candidates were called for entrance exam conducted at 96 centers across the city, across the country. The 5,000 candidates finally selected were divided into two groups. The first phase of training was conducted at 124 centers, while the second phase was conducted at 76 centers. 4,186 appeared for end of the course examination, and of them, 3,685 were successful in scoring a minimum of 55% marks and have been declared passed. The training was conducted in 21 states and 2 union territories. Maharashtra will have the maximum number of TRPs of the second batch, 551. Followed by UP, which will have 360, Andhra Pradesh will have 326, and Tamil Nadu will have 316. Delhi is also there among the top ones with 270 candidates. Jammu and Kashmir is making a beginning. They will have 36 TRPs for the first time. I would like to indicate the profile of the second batch of the TRPs just to highlight their talent pool. As you were just now told, maximum are from the commerce stream, not unsurprisingly. However, there are also, apart from 2,397 commerce graduates, 591 are science graduates, 272 management graduates, 220 arts graduates, and 205 law graduates. Really a very well-qualified group. This diverse group trained from 96 different cities would provide a substantial workforce for the department. It is now incumbent upon us in the department and also the taxpayers to utilize this talent as effectively as possible. Before I conclude, I would like to acknowledge the hard work put in by the team from the partner organization NIIT and their content partner, Taxman, and the team of officers and staff of the department who could complete this mammoth task on fixed timelines. Once again, I would like to congratulate the TRPs of the second batch on their convocation ceremony and wish them all the best. They are welcome to the larger Aikar Parivar. Thank you.
I'm sure the TRPs are feeling energized about the vision and are eager to make the contribution to our country. May I now request Mr. P. Rajani, Founder and Chief Operating Officer for NIIT, to say a few words to the audience.
That's not enough. Some more. Honorable Minister, members and officials of the ICBDT, friends from media, graduating TRPs, tax return preparers, and friends. You know, I was just commenting to one of the members sitting next to me that it's very interesting to see convocation and income tax department associated with each other. Convocation is a campus thing. And when it's a campus thing, and there are young people there, you need a lot of energy, right? Public sentiment income tax is stay away from them. The more they know,